Hello everybody, so today I will talk about algebra. The question is from RCQ Philippines, so now I will show you the answer. I will consider about one fraction in here. So we have number 2 in here, and we have number 2 in here. So this one we move to the right, so we got about 2 equal to negative x to the power of 3 plus x squared plus x. So number 2 we change for this one, and we know that a is about the root of this one, so we can move about negative a to the power of 3 plus a squared plus a. So we have number 2, we put positive a, that means we need to minus a. So this one we can do about factorization, and we know that a plus b plus c. We will apply varieties. So we have negative number 1 with negative, you got about positive number 1, because that's about negative b divided by a. B is about negative number 1. A is about number 1 in here. So that's why you got about positive number 1. So we put number 1 in here. So we put number 1. Now we need to simplify this one minus this one, so you got about a square plus a divided to 1 plus a. This one we got about a 1, sorry, a plus 1 divided to 1 plus a. This one cancel, we got about a. So this one you got about a, this one you got about b, this one you got about c, and you will get similar for this one, and the answer is about number 1. That's it, the end. Thank you for watching.